是杨老师。In the last video, we've learned how to express the location, and I'm very happy you like it. Some of you asked me how to say your own country's name in Chinese, so today I would like to add more countries. Hope it will be helpful for you. So here we go. 韩国韩国新西兰新西兰泰国泰国尼泊尔尼泊尔土耳其土耳其斯里兰卡斯里兰卡印度印度德国德国意大利意大利葡萄牙葡萄牙芬兰芬兰挪威挪威奥地利奥地利 Okay, and if you have any more question, just feel free to let me know and I will try to help you. In today's video, we will learn 上上下下里里外外前前后后 Or we can say 上面下面里面外面前面后面 Or 边上边下边里边外边前边后边
这是盒子盒子这是盒子苹果在哪儿苹果在盒子上面苹果在盒子上面。这是书，书，书在哪儿？书在盒子下面，书在盒子下面。手机在哪儿？手机在盒子里边。手机在盒子里边。帽子在哪儿？帽子在盒子外。帽子在盒子外。这是杯子，杯子。这是书，书，杯子在书前面，杯子在书前面，书在杯子后面，书在杯子后面，盒子，盒子。盒子的前面，盒子的后面，盒子的里面，盒子的外面，盒子的上面，盒子的下面。Here we can also say 边，盒子的里边、外边、上边、下边。But we don't say 盒子的里。盒子的外，盒子的前，盒子的后 Because when the locational word is after the We tend to use a two-syllable word because the rhythm sounds better for our Chinese. 盒子的里，a little weird. 盒子的里面，盒子的里边。That sounds better. Chinese is quite a rhythmic language. 书，书，杯子，杯子。桌子，桌子，椅子，椅子，房子，房子，包，包，柜子，柜子，抽屉，抽屉，地，地，被子，被子。Just now we learned 杯子, the cup 杯子. Now it's 杯子, the tone is different. 杯, keep high and flat. 杯, go down quickly. 手, 手. Remember 手机, the cell phone. 手 is actually hand. And 手机 literally it's hand machine.Here, 手, 手, hand.
大家好,我是大熊,杨老师。Let's play hide and seek. I hide these four things, and you need to find them, okay? I will give some hints.
好,没问题。
杨老师,苹果在哪儿?
苹果在桌子下面吗?不在。在被子下面吗？不在。哦，苹果在这儿，在衣服下面。
太棒了。杨老师，书在哪儿？
书在房子外面吗？哦，果然在房子外面。
太棒了。杨老师，帽子在哪儿？
帽子在地上吗？不在。在椅子上吗？不在。哦，帽子在盒子上。
太棒了。杨老师，手机在哪儿？
手机在包里吗？不在。手机在抽屉里吗？也不在。手机在柜子里吗？也不在。哦，手机在我手里。哎，记性真差。
呵呵呵呵。I need these four things, and you need to find them, okay? I will give you some hints. 杨老师